Two teenagers are injured in a Monday night shooting in Killeen. Officers were called to the 6100 block of Taffender Lane around 11:30 at night for a report of a double shooting. When officers arrived, they found two 18-year-olds, a man and a woman, suffering from gunshot wounds. Both victims were taken to the hospital and are in stable condition. This investigation is ongoing.